Hey everybody, this is Mike Lapon from Symphony X and Mike Lapon Silent Assassins, and you're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. It looks like Corey Taylor, frontman from Slipknot and Stone Sour, will be bringing his solo show to the Roxy in Los Angeles, California. He will perform on February the 20th. Cherry Bombs featuring Alessia Dove will open the show, and Corey has posted on Instagram. You can check that out in the link in the description, and there will be some special guests, but nothing announced yet. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.